Good morning everyone. Today we are going to show you how to configure IP pass-through on the Comset CM685V router. Here we have a network diagram. To the left-hand side we have the primary router, the CM685V router, and sitting behind it is a firewall router. And the idea with IP pass-through is to get the WAN public IP transferred across to the LAN side of the primary router, and that in turn will be transferred across to the WAN port of the secondary router via a LAN cable. Let's begin. The first thing we need to do is log in to the Comset CM685V router. The IP address is 192.168.1.1. Username and password are admin, and click on login. Now, if we go to the status page, overview, you can see that the cell status is up, and we have a private IP in the range. Not in the range, the IP is 10.96.30.194. Now, I would like to configure the router to obtain a public IP address instead. So I go to Network, Mobile, and I change the APN from telstra.internet to telstra.extranet and click on Save and Apply. Now, of course, first you need to have a SIM card that supports public IP, so you'll need to ring Telstra in this case and get them to enable your SIM card with a public IP. Now I go to status, overview, and as you can see the cell status is now down and the router is trying to re-establish a connection and obtain a new IP address, a public IP address, and this can take up to a minute. So let's click on the refresh button to see. And as you can see, now the cell status is up and we have a public IP address 120.157.8.68. And this is the same public IP that I would like to transfer across via IP pass-through. So to configure IP pass-through, we go to Network to the left-hand side, click on Mobile, and scroll up, and where you see IP pass-through, tick this box and then click on Save and Apply. Now go to Network, LAN, go to Physical Settings, and here we need to check the box Wired LAN with Ethernet 1 if mobile to bridge the two interfaces together. Scroll down, we also need to go to dhcp server, general setup, and ignore interface. This will allow us to disable dhcp and then click on save and apply. So now this is how to configure IP pass-through. The next step, of course, is to check on the second router if the public IP has been transferred across. So I need to unplug this cable from my laptop and connect the cable from the secondary router and log into the secondary router. The IP address is for the secondary router is 192.168.10.1. The username and password are in lowercase, admin. Okay, now here I am using a Comset CM820, but this can be any firewall router. Now we go to status and we go to network. And then we go to WAN. And as you can see, the public IP has been transferred across to the secondary router. So this is how to configure IP pass-through. Thank you for watching.